Good day, beautiful people. Welcome back to another episode of The Quick Channel, the channel that reacts to your favorite music with a purpose. I hope you guys are doing great. Unfortunately, on my end, nothing is great. I'm so cold. It's winter time. But I just hope that you guys are warm and you are having a better day than I am, you know. And on today's episode, I have a recommendation from DF. And DF recommended a song titled The Prayer by Pentatonix. And for those who are familiar with the song, just be cozy and jam along with us, all right? But I hope everybody enjoys it either way, whether you know it or you don't. I hope you get to enjoy it. Let's go straight to the song, people. Okay, I'm still tuning in. I'm still listening to it, okay? But so far, it looks really cold. Like, I'm reacting to a song where everything looks really cold and I'm also cold, so it's not really helping me, you know, from where I'm standing or from where I'm sitting, rather, you know? So, I don't know, but at least the vocals are really warming and they are really fascinating to listen to, you know? I just hope it gets to a point where it's a little bit warmer, you know, in terms of the visuals. So yeah, let's proceed, people. But so far, so good. I'm happy with it. Let's proceed. La luce che tu dai. Nah, I think I disturbed the sound. Let me take it back a bit, you know. That switch up was really, I don't know, it was intriguing to listen to. Just that I didn't catch it because I was talking. Hey, Matt looks stunning. Is it the first time I see Matt? Apologies, people, I have to take it back. I'm also looking at the attires, yeah? Damn. It looks really cold and they're just wearing chilled, you know, formal clothes, you know? Yo? Yo, you know what's really fascinating right now, what's really amazing? The background vocals, you know, that they did when they're singing on top, like, I don't know if how I can put it, but the background voices, yo, they add like a different feeling to the song, you know? I don't know. It's like angels are landing from above, you know. I don't know, but it sounds really amazing. I haven't seen angels, so I'm just making this up. But hey, it's really soothing to listen to, man. Ooh, let me take a bag a bit. By the way, I did a short research on the song just to get a background view of it. The information goes as follows. Pentatonix gave this song a different flavor. I think, yeah, they did, because their style of doing music is far different from the rest, you know. Even if some people have done this version of the song, but I bet it's not even coming close to how this one sounds, you know. The Prayer is a song performed by Canadian singer Celine Dion and Italian tenor Andrea Bocelli. It was written by David Foster, Carol Bayer Sager, Tony Reynes, and Alberto Tester. The Prayer was originally recorded in two solo versions from the 1998 film Quest of Camelot. So I still remember back here, somewhere around here, when Scott was singing and he was using a different language. I think that was Italian, because now we have Andrea, who's also singing the song, and he's also Italian. So I'm thinking that that is his part on the original song as well. So makes sense now, you know. And yeah, so far I'm loving the song, you know. A world where pain and sorrow will be ended, and every heart that's broken will be mended, and we'll be better. We're all got children reaching out to touch him, reaching to the sky. Now it's getting warmer. Now it's getting warmer. This lighting that they added on the scene is making everything looks warmer and vibrant, you know, because all along, like, look at this part. It's really cold and it's, I don't know, man, it's really a bit dull, you know, but on the other part, moving forward, it looks really alive and warm. Let's proceed. World where pain ends. You see, the last note that Christine did, it reminds me of Celine Dion a bit. Yo, let's take it back a bit. Please, don't kill me, people. Wait, the song, wow, this part, it's like they cooked it different, you know, they added more rhythms, melodies, oh, it's full of a lot of amazing elements, you know, I don't know, DF, this is some amazing stuff, hey, thank you for recommending this song, hey, should I listen to... Because I still remember Marcelito Pomoy did like The Prayer and he also performed it. I don't think it comes close to this one, eh? It doesn't, not even a bit. Because when I'm listening to this one, I don't even remember what Marcelito Pomoy did, you know. I did react to what he did as well, but compared to these guys, nah. What he did doesn't even come close, not even a bit. Whew. At this part, Christine, I give you credits for this part, man. I thought, like, because it started with Scott and Mitch, I thought, like, they had it, you know? I thought they had it. Like, they really grabbed it with their hands, you know? Like, they were really, I don't know, man. But as soon as it comes to this point, I feel like I should give more credits to Christine, you know? Christine. I hope I'm saying it right. But yeah, I'm giving it to her on this song, you know. Thing is that Celine Dion, I really love her, you know. And the way she was pulling her notes, her voice, man. Yo, some of her notes reminded me of what Celine Dion is also capable of. So it means Christine, she's also amazing, you know. Like, she's also amazing as well, you know, to be able to pull, like, such legendary notes, you know.
Needs to find a place, guide us with your grace, give us faith or we'll be saved.
Three gold trophies. I'm not even gonna negotiate on this one, okay? Three gold trophies, man. Yeah, I think I've said enough, you know, while the video was still playing, and yeah, I don't wanna say too much, you know. But yeah, guys, I'm happy. DF, thank you very much for recommending this song, and for everyone else who also recommended some stuff, I'll definitely react to them, because I did note down what you guys said to me on your comments, and I really appreciate those comments a lot. And yes, I will definitely react to what you have requested or what you have recommended, you know. So thank you guys very much for watching. I will see you guys in the next episode of the Quick Channels React.